Wow, it's very shocking yet rewarding. I worked so hard at Montgomery College to achieve the grades that I did, and Montgomery College offered me this great, opportunity academically. So the fact that I took advantage of it, I feel very rewarded and very, very honored.
I'm very excited. It's a little bit unexpected. This is the first non or the first merit-based award that I've ever gotten.
I feel so honored that Montgomery College Board of Trustees, whose mission is encouraging students to strive for educational excellence, chose me. It's encouraging and motivating to continue my hard work and continue my education in the future.
It's really like a milestone for me, because for me it is like I'm representing the whole Rockville campus, and that's an honor. And I believe it's not only for me, because to get here, I get to work with all of my friends, all of my fellow students, all of my professors. So it's like all together. Like I like to say, together is always better. So it's not only me, but it's all these people helping me out to get here.
Originally, I'm from Ethiopia, and I came here to live with my father, and it's around July 2013.
I'm originally from Benin, a small country in West Africa. And about coming to Montgomery College, besides the quality of education and the nice commute for me, I think it's the diversity. Like attending here, I've had a chance to meet wonderful people from all around the world. I have friends from everywhere, and I think that's truly amazing.
I'm actually from Montgomery County. I was born in New York, but spent most of my life around here. I ended up finding an employer that really encouraged me to return to school and help me kind of find the workforce development program.
I graduated Plano Senior High School in 2014, and my father is a professor in statistics, and he was teaching at University of Texas at Dallas. So I applied there, I got accepted, I was ready to go. My father got a better offer at American University, so he moved the family to DC. I looked at my options in the schools in the area, and Montgomery College, I heard, had so many different majors to explore.
In Montgomery College, I find very fantastic professors. They help me a lot through my education, and also through Montgomery College, I'm able to give back to others. I served as bilingual college tour guide and helped new students during their first time at Montgomery College.
I'd like to thank my girlfriend, my parents, my brother. Behind the scenes, I'm going to work on a daily basis, and they really kind of help keep me in line. And there have been high and low points, and they've really been a solid foundation that I can rely on. And then with my previous employer, Capron Company, my colleagues, my mentors really kind of helped me grow and facilitated my growth.
I want to thank each and every family member, most of all my parents, Yilma Siyomido and Mekades Woji, and also my uncle, Dr. Magus. They helped me a lot through my education. They gave me unconditional love and support.
I would love to thank my father, Michael, and my mother, Ludmila. They came here from the Soviet Union, and I'm firstborn American. Their dream was to get an education. Now they both have graduate degrees, so hopefully I can progress my education.
I would thank my sister. I mean, my older sister is still in Benin, and they still support me. But one of my sisters is here, and she support me for my education right here. So.
I would like to thank Mr. Lang, Lindsay, and Ms. Youngetob for always being there in the MBI program and always advising me whenever I needed it. Professor Bake for answering my FaceTime calls at 9:30 at night to answer my Wiley Plus questions. And Schleicher for being the first person to help me at Montgomery College and really set me on my path that I am today.
I want to acknowledge Professor Min Van Teran and Nadi Verma. They helped me a lot through my education.
One teacher in particular, Mr. Cleveland Tyler, who had the pleasure of having every year. He's been very encouraging and great source of inspiration, and he likes to kind of teach outside of the box too, which I think really helped with the type of students and the type of program that we're in, which is a little bit atypical.
I would like to thank Dr. Love. She helped me a lot. Miss Claudia Greer, my boss in the Math Science Center, Miss Carol Burbage, all of my professors, Dr. Akmal, Aria, Dr. Ben Muna, Dr. A, Dr. K, Dr. Duri, and the list goes on and on.
I'm going to be re-enrolling in the fall. I'd like to pursue the engineering program here. Right now, I'm in the service industry, but there's sales, there's research, there's design, a lot of different avenues that I'd like to pursue. So I think mechanical engineering is the next step.
I'll be transferring to the University of Maryland, College Park, and I will be completing my bachelor in electrical engineering. And I plan to continue on a doctorate program right after to earn my degree in the same field.
I'm planning to transfer to University of Maryland School of Nursing. I hope there I'll finish my education and pursue my bachelor degree. Then after that, after a little work experience, I hope I will join either the medical field or continue and become nurse anesthetist.
After Montgomery College, I will be attending American University. I decided to fuse my business interest and my mathematical interest and fuse it into a degree called math and economics. And I hopefully, after my undergrad degree, I hope to study financial engineering at some Ivy League school, hopefully Columbia. But it all started at MC, and I'm really proud of that.